get it in. Here's to bring it to the late man, Gustafson. He got rid of that one. The rebound, they score. A hot bounce from the end boards and the captain right there. Jonathan Toews able to cut the St. Louis lead in half.
And then that Gustafson gets this puck, Pat. It gets deflected, but Toews goes to the front of the net and beats Jake Allen. That is a huge response.
Ward still stopped it. Back comes to break it. Dropped it. Shot Yoki Haru. The rebound and the score! Jonathan Toews, after Yoki Haru got it to the net, the rebound available, and Toews under duress.
And it bounces in, I think, off Alex Pietrangelo and goes top shelf from Toews. And a huge response by the captain. And this game is tied up at four.
Dropped it back, done. Smothered by Saad, and a breakaway for Toews. He's in alone. Front center ice to win it. Hawks win! Hawks win! A hat trick for Jonathan Toews. After a shot block at one end, leads to a breakaway at another. Hawks, who trailed 2-0 in the game, have won it in OT, 5-4.
And Brandon Saad with the shot block, and Toews from the far blue line in goes right over the glove of Jake Allen. And hats rain on the ice here in St. Louis. Fifth career hat trick, and high fives all around.